medical notes that she was applied to her expenses. The person has a right to be charged or to be informed of the reason for his continued detention or to be released on bond or bail. Now, this is a murder investigation. I'm fully aware that this is a case that has raised, has attracted a lot of public interest investigations swiftly and without hindrance. Some aspects of investigations, including taking the respondent to a government psychiatrist, require that the respondent be held in custody. The fact that the respondent is a police officer should not affect
independent of each other. The office of the DPP is not the office. He needs to record the statements of witnesses which have been carried out by the investigator.
Rumah
ni lakukan aku. Kamu ni kamera panas dia ni.